96. Lord, lead me on.
When the
313. I have somebody with me on the last verse. We'll come in all for altar prayer.
Sometimes, but His Spirit comes by and it renews us just a little bit. Oh, yeah, makes me might want to go on just a little farther. It certainly does tonight, so it's good to be here tonight. Hope the Lord blesses you for coming out this way this evening. I really do.
Hey, I want to say I'm thankful I'm here this evening. And I want to share with my churches how God blessed me this evening.
Yes. Bless you, Bob.
Just walking through a parking lot after I got off work today. About 4 o'clock. Building 7 houses.
Come on, Bob.
Something we've been there at 5 and 6 o'clock a lot of nights.
Right.
As I walked through the parking lot, just me and him, I just looked up toward Evans morning and I said,
Yeah, thank you.
I said, Father, I can't see you, but I know you're there. I said, I just want to thank you for letting me get off work at 4 o'clock.
Yes, thank you, Lord.
Bless you, Lord.
Amen.
He knows our hearts this evening.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah.
I'm here.
Yes, he does,
Bob. We're here to lift his name up, Marty.
That's right.
About.
Yeah,
that's all it's about this evening.
Thank you, Lord.
Getting to hear some more good news. I got to share that good news with those old friends.
Bless him.
Bless
you, Bob.
Good news.
Yes.
I can't hear enough of it. I'm thankful for it. Every time I can hear it.
Amen.
Well, I was here when it happened.
Amen.
It could happen again tonight.
That's right.
God ain't going to do it certain days. It ain't going to be Sunday morning.
Right.
It ain't going to be Wednesday.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
I thank my church for praying for my family this morning.
Bless you, God.
God's working. God's working. He still knows all things.
Yes, it does.
And I don't want you to stop praying for my family because I'm not stopping praying for you.
Amen. Come on with us. Yeah, that's praise him. Yes, it's worthy.
Bless him.
Thank you, dear Lord.
I pray for salvation.
Thank you.
harvest time again there.
Tonight, I'm going to bless you.
Amen.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. that last involved.
Thank you, Lord.
I just want to say that we've been blessed. My family has been blessed so much lately. You know, there's been hills and valleys, but he's, through those times, he's grown my faith. He's let me see what he can really do. Just hang on to that. And I can't thank him enough for all that he's done. I want y'all to pray for our family. And I'm so thankful to be here tonight. Jeremy, can you make a way?
Thank you, Mom. Well, I can just see your grocery sitting there. Amen. Yes, thank you, Lord. Yes. Yes, thank you, Lord.
We were home at home with the kids, and somebody knocked on the door, and I just
Oh, yeah.
Bless God. I thought number one would surely be me. I thought I could be what I wanted to be. I thought I could build on. Travis, yeah. I found out a wire.
Come on.
I didn't even know I needed it. Let's put him right there. Hey, man, he knew before I did. That I was going to need it. And he provided that for this me. Hey, man, ain't it good to see him? He's a good God to me. All you've got to do is just worship him. Hey, man, you certainly do. And so there's a little stir in my heart. Hey, man, it makes me feel good, church. Don't sit down here. Don't quit on him yet. It makes me feel good to know that God is no respecter person. When I look around and I see tears, I see faces with joy on them. Amen. That's just God today. It certainly is. And before I can go just any further, something just boiling in me there a little bit. So I'm just going out to do this. Before I really tell us and realize how good he really is, then. Amen. I'm telling you this evening, I've had needs in my life. God is really good. But this is what I want to just tell you is before I go any further. Amen. Just for a few weeks, Travis, and this has just been me, but I've come in them doors, and I thought, well, I'll just be a little quiet, and I'll try. And Mike, it's nearly eat me up. That just ate me, Travis. Come on, we're in the seat. But you know how you get to thinking. Well, I don't want to get in the way. Amen. But I'm telling you tonight, God is still good today. Amen. He really is, Bob. And I just want to join you in worship of him. Amen. You've got to do it in spirit and in truth today. Amen. You certainly do.
Come on.
So what I want to tell you, I just want to ask you to forgive me for coming in them doors. Just thinking, Michael, well, I'll just be a little quiet. I'll just stand over to the side, Bubba, and try not to say anything. And then just think what God wants. He wants me and you to just praise him.
Amen.
He's given me a voice to do such. Amen. He's given to me in my heart for me to do such matters to him this evening.
Yeah, come on,
so you know.
Bless you, Lord.
It's my story. I was there.
Amen.
The best thing ever happened to me that I got born again. Right then and there, he began to make a way for me, Bob. Amen. That didn't have nothing either. That I could go to a church. Amen. With prayer. I'm talking now. Wonderful prayer. Amen. With share all around the church. God provided that just for me. Amen. I believe in with all my heart. Amen, because I really was that shy and backwards. Amen, then I really was. There'd been times when I was in school, I'd say, you won't come up and read what you wrote. And I said, no. Amen, well, you're not going to get a good grade. Well, I'll just take you not having a good grade. That's how shy and backwards I really was. Made a way for me. He certainly did, Bob, that I could hear the gospel. Amen. Being preached in power and purity. I told you the story many times. I thought there ain't no way. Amen. This man can love me and stand behind there and tell me that I was going to die in my sins and go to the devil's hell. I thought there ain't no way he really loves me.
Amen.
But you
Red Sea the whole time. God was just making a way for me. Amen. And I didn't even really realize it, that I was under such sound doctrine, that I was under such wonderful spirit filled, amen, gospel. And one day it pricked my heart, and I found out God really does love me. Amen. He made me a fit subject for the kingdom of heaven. And mark every one of us and every God. I wasn't worthy of him. I didn't even realize what a God. Amen. I just know that I felt within my heart.
Amen.
The secret soul. He'll do the same for you. He really will. So what I'm trying to tell you, men, to go, if I come in them doors Sunday morning, God allows it, and you start hearing me, don't let it catch you by surprise. Amen. The sea, that's how important it is today.
Amen.
It really is. Because you see, I still get excited about coming up that little hill there, wondering what's waiting on me. Amen. Seeing what God's got prepared. So tonight, if you ain't realized yet, God really helped you through this small way of life. You've really done nothing on your own. It's all been through Him by Him. Made a way. But listen to what he done. He sent the most, amen, a spirit to my way that morning. Amen. I'm talking about every heart in the house was filled with joy. And I sat on the back pew of the church, standing there looking up towards the altar.
Bless you, Lord.
Bless you, Lord.
Bless you, Lord.
Little did I know.
Amen.
He was making a way for me. Amen. But my heart began to run away with me. Amen. It certainly did. Amen. I was scared to death to move. And I was scared to death to stay there long. I didn't know what to do really. But he made a way with that little measure of faith that he gave me.
Amen.
Bless you, Lord. I let loose. It was all over then. You see, I took that first step and I just landed it right in his hands. Amen. That's where I landed trans. Amen. I landed right there in his hand. And before I knew what happened, I done had the peace that passes all understanding. That done come in. And I've never been the same since. And you ain't done wrong, yes I have. You ain't failed him, yes I have. But I'm telling you, amen, what he put in there, he signed it, he sealed it to the day of redemption. It ain't done no wrong. Amen. But this outward man fails each and every day. And if you don't fail, I'd like to talk to you at a church.
Amen.
Bless you, Lord.
Bless you, Lord.
Come on, brother.
I've done God.
Right. Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
That peace come into my heart and my life.
Come on, Marty.
Amen. Just come on, like that. What you say, I don't know. I have no earthly idea what I said. As far as I know, I never said a word with my mouth. Received what it needed.
Amen.
Amen. As you see, amen, I was in darkness. Amen. And what I done, I stepped into the marvelous light. And he began to light my path. And light the path that I should travel. And did you travel it right? No, I didn't. I got off of it. But God made a way that I could get back on it.
Amen.
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 somebody being obedient.
Yep.
Amen. This is how I pictured it.
Come on, brother.
Amen. You see, I've told this, and it's been a long time. So I'm just going to tell it anyway. Are you going to hear it or not? Amen. I could probably count them up here in a minute for you, but there's probably 4 or 5 years I didn't go, amen, to the Lord's house. But amen, but she began to go, amen, back over at Luxor. Amen, to see. And before long, the pastor come to visit me. Amen. Knocked on my door. Amen. Them two little ones we had at that time, they run, jumped in his lap like they'd do him forever. Amen. The same. So I just want to invite you back to church.
Amen.
I said, well, I might be there sometime. Well, he said, look around you. You need to.
Yeah.
You know what? But so you know, I finally broke down and went back.
Come on.
Amen. What another move I made. When I went and repented, turned away from what I was repenting from.
Amen.
Away from it. Amen. The seed. And God has made a way. He really has. He forgave me. Amen. For everything I've done. He forgave me for every time that I did. He forgave me every time I went to the lake on Sunday morning. He forgave me, Lord. He just dusted me off and sent me back on my way. Because I kind of lost my way. When I was young, I thought I'd conquer the world. I thought I knew what was right for everybody, church. But I didn't know nothing.
Bless him, Lord. Bless him, Lord.
He had it all planned out for me. He knew what was going to be needed in my life. I wasn't no part-timer. Amen. I really wasn't. I was going. If I was sick, I'd go anyway.
Yeah,
that's how good he was.
Yes.
But boy, I'm telling you, begin to stir on my heart. And sometimes I just couldn't help it. Amen. I really couldn't help myself. Then one of Sunday began to deal with me. And I could just hear that word. I thought, Lord, oh no.
Bless you.
But surely you don't know what you're doing.
Bless you, Lord.
Bless you, Lord. Whatever excuse there was. Probably heard before. I've told you this before. If I'd run back there then, he was already there waiting. Still with that little same. Lord's coming, just preach. Just preach my word. Amen. It's kind of like being saved. Once I finally got up and got it out there, I ain't worried about it anymore.
Amen.
But up to that point, boy, it was rough. Amen. It was rough.
Yeah.
You know what it took, Jeremy? You've seen me for several years now standing around here then and wipe these tears. Amen. He finally got them. Amen.
Yeah, come on.
They'd be shouting around me and I couldn't feel a thing.
Bless the Lord.
He just pulled back a little bit. He certainly did. He withdrew himself from the and boy, I didn't like it. I wanted to have him. I wanted to feel his presence. I like being saved. Once I got it out of the way, Bob, boy, that peace come. Amen. Amen. Boy, I ain't look back.
Amen.
I ain't look back. I'm not regretting none of it. I went home before feeling like a wet pup, brother. Thinking, man, I didn't get anywhere. I just didn't do nothing tonight. I've tossed and I've turned. But God, you just give it to me one more time. And just say, go on. Let's try it again. We was trying to think in our mind then, and I ain't boasting at all. But I'm giving him all the honor and the glory. But I'm telling you, I've been in so many revivals at one time. I've had four in the spring and four in the fall. Amen. When her plan trips, I'd hang up the phone and I'd say, might as well cancel. We're fixing to go into a revival. Amen. And God has blessed my life. Amen. He's been good to me. But if you think you can conquer this world, you're wrong. Amen. If you think you're going to make it without him, you're wrong. Amen. You have to have him through this long play of life. Amen. Leading you and guiding you and directing you.
Yes,
right.
I've learned a few things along the way. Most of them has been a hard one. But I really appreciate it. Amen. I'm telling you, amen, Mike, now, through these years, I don't step outside, amen, but I say, Lord, you just watch over me,
amen.
You protect me, you watch over my family, amen, while I'm gone, amen, but I don't go into anything until I ask him, it'll be all right, amen. Hey man, I've worked on him first. I really have. And boy, he's blessed me of my life. Hey man, you can't outgive him. Hey man, he's a wonderful paymaster. This way. Oh, let me better get back, devil.
Come on, man.
I still ain't learned to preach. I still don't know how to. But I had some good advice on that. There was a good man of God told me, if you ever feel like you know how to preach, he said, just keep your seat. And you know what, Mike? I've taken this far in life. I can't throw my chest out over it.
No.
Amen. Because it's all been him.
Amen.
And there ain't nothing no more better to me than to stand right over and wipe these tears.
Amen.
Them joyful tears that comes from above.
Amen.
That Bob quoted a minute ago, I guess. Every perfect gift or good gift comes from above.
Amen.
I'm just enjoying my gift. Amen. If you want to enjoy yours, you can. It's entirely up to you or you want to enjoy it or not. You'll enjoy yours. Don't make those around you want to enjoy theirs too. Ain't nobody wants to be around an old sad face all the time.
That's right.
There ain't nobody.
Bless you, Lord.
You know what? You heard an old saying, I promise you, I'll hush. Oh, it happens every now and then.
Bless you, Lord.
You know, you'll get around somebody and they just ain't the best to move that day, Mike.
Right?
But I'll tell you what you do. You just kill them with kindness.
That's right. It works.
Amen. I'll tell you, it
works.
We heard it Sunday night from Alex, if we was listening.
Yeah.
He went into work and they asked him, how in the world you come in here, sir? He's so happy.
Amen.
It's just him.
The Lord.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
So if you sum it up, I wouldn't take nothing.
Amen.
For what I've come this far.
Amen.
I certainly would.
Amen.
I love the Lord.
Bless him
with all my heart.
Amen.
Soul, mind, and strength.
Amen.
Don't you?
Yes.
Amen. Ain't he good to you?
Amen.
Ain't he been good to us, brother?
Yes, he has.
Amen.
Well, I can't help it. You brother go over to the house. You open the refrigerator, you better watch your toes. It's full.
Amen.
Some bottles fall out. I'm telling you, God's been that good.
Amen.
He really has. So I'm proud of that to know the Lord.
Amen.
I wish everybody did, but they don't.
Amen.
I'm telling you, I like your Lord.
Yes.
I really do.
Yes.
Bless him,
Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Thank God for the message. Thank God for the message.
Yes.
right back in here a little bit.
Yeah.
Somebody else might be wanting to tell what God's done for them. Well, I just didn't go to the house while this go on.
That's right. Yep. Amen.
When he leaves,
we'll catch up when he leaves.
That's right. Yeah. Certainly we will. I'm tired preaching. Well, I was too, man. Did he not say that then?
Yes, it does.
Did he say that, Travis? Try the spirits. See if they're of God.
Amen.
See if he won't pour you out a blessing. You ain't never going to get nothing if you don't try.
Amen.
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 You can stand in the corner for 10 more years.
Come on. That's right. Amen.
I'm telling you the truth.
That's it.
Amen. You can stand in the corner 10 more years.
Amen.
And he'll pass you by.
Yes, amen.
He will.
Amen.
You'll make a little effort.
Amen.
He'll bless you more than you deserve.
Amen.
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 I'll assure you, he's that good.
Amen.
I just got so much to tell you. He's just been that good to
us.
Amen.
Bless
you, Lord. Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Amen.
All right, you better be praying between now and Sunday. Lord, Thursday's coming. If he tires a couple more days, allows me and you to be here.
Amen.
Amen. I'm telling you, we can stand in here and say
amen.
We've been blessed.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. I'm a blessed somebody.
Yes.
Amen.
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 I'm
amen.
Super blessed.
Amen.
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 Thank you, dear Lord.
Well, Marty, I'm thankful to be here tonight. Let God save me. Thank you for the message. Got up this morning. That church on my heart, kind of. Sean called me, he said, you're going to come? I said, I'm going to try my best.
Yeah.
Well, concrete was supposed to be at the shop this morning at 10 o'clock. It didn't get there at 12.
Yep.
And they said it's going to be 8 or 9 o'clock before they got it, before we can leave. At 5 minutes after 6, concrete is setting up where we can walk out. I got to thank God for that.
Amen.
Yeah, I had to work Sunday, but I don't want to get back to the shape I was 2 or 3 weeks ago.
Right.
And it's, if you don't get in church, you get back to the shape quick.
Quick. Amen.
Yes.
Bless
you,
Lord.
Amen.
Thank you, Jerry. Amen. God bless your heart. Amen.
Jeremy, can you sing this one? Thank you, Lord. I had that song on my heart. It was about left and that without doing it. I want to thank God tonight for answering prayers. Thank God tonight for lifting burdens. After 3 months, I've been burdened down. And most of it's been my fault. But this week, God said, Dad, help me. Sunday school, I asked the Sunday school class Sunday morning to pray for me. I asked Brother Sean to pray for me. And I thank God now for answering prayers.
Amen.
Thank God now for being a one that can lift the burdens. When
we
get ourselves so far down that we can't even look up, we can see the hills which come with our strength. But he'll show up anyhow.
Amen.
And last night, I've got to thank God for listening to this song. I just pray that he'll be a blessing to somebody because he was blessed to me last night.
Amen.
I just want to thank you tonight for everything he's done for me. I'm like you, Marty. He's been so good to me.
Yes.
I can spend all night and all day tomorrow and probably the rest of the week just telling you how good he's really been to me.
Yeah.
And I told him last night as I was praying, I said, Lord, I'll never be able to pay you back. But Lord, if you help me and give me the strength, I'll spend the rest of my life trying to do what I can for you.
Yeah, amen.
Because you've been so good to me. And I just want to thank you tonight for being my friend, for being my God.
Yeah,
most importantly, that being my Savior.
Yeah,
now pull me out of that barn clay.
Right.
I'm like you, Marty. I didn't know everything I was getting when I got saved. I just had a fear of hell.
Yeah.
And I didn't know everything else I was going to get. I didn't know I was going to get to feel what I did Sunday morning. I didn't know that, all that I was going to get to do. And like you, I never dreamed of that. And he never called somebody like me to preach. But he did. And I'm thankful for that. I'm thankful, man, for what he's done for me.
Yes, amen.
I had a friend of mine text me this week and said they had one saved at the church Sunday night. But the boy got up with no emotion and that. No tears, no nothing. He said he was worried about him.
Yes.
I said, the only thing we can do is just pray that he truly got it.
That's
and
right.
If he didn't, God will show him.
Amen.
So I just ask you to remember this boy. I don't know his name, but God knows who he is.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Hey, if you need him tonight, he's close.
Amen.
every Sunday morning. The whole church is coming.
Yeah, amen.
Amen. And those that are lost above all.
Amen.
Lord, all we might ask Him for, Mike.
Right.
He'll stir in their hearts.
Amen. Amen.
Hey, he knows what he's doing.
Yes, he does.
Me and you let our mind drift off.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah.